Now, I'm here in the caterpillar shovel inside of the cab, okay? I think there's some electrician. This topic now is regarding on the fuel, something wrong on the acceleration. It is an stable acceleration, okay? This machine, 950H caterpillar. Okay, this is a newly overhauled engine. So when they started, so as I mentioned, the acceleration is not stable. So when I check on the error code system, so I found that the error is okay. Just wait a second. Okay. What to do? This way, the procedure is this way, okay? I will show you how. You know, see, if you see this eye, this is the way how to open up the error code of the Caterpillar Shovel 950H, okay? Just press two times. One, but a little bit long press, and two. So, 1, 2. Okay, now you see the error code is showing on, you know, what is the meaning of 36 164-3 one time. Okay, the 36 is the engine section, okay? So 164, that's the error or what type of problem that they have, okay? So that's 3. It means what happened to the error. So the error based on the error code, it is the 164, the 36 is a engine section, okay? The 164 number is the engine actuator pressure sensor. So that is that means that engine actuator is controlling the acceleration of the engine. If the sensor is not sensing very well of the pressure, so they cannot control normally the idle, and when you get try to accelerate this machine, so the actual acceleration is coming vibrating, rig, like that. So that's 3, it means open below high. Shorted high, okay? It means disconnected. So we try to disconnect the wire of that sensor, still the same. So no any extra error it came, okay? So now we're going to remove that sensor. So I will try to change and replace the other one. So I will show you what part number that they have, and then where is the exact location on the machine. I have a diagram here, so I will show you how to find out in the this type of sensor, okay? Just follow me in this video, and then you will see how to solve this problem, okay? Okay, I'm going down now from the operator's cab. We will show you what is the exact location of the sensor.
Ano? Tanggala? Ay, Gino! Oro, kanina pa pala natanggal kay hindi. Parang mali yung sensor. Parang dito yung sensor niya.
See? This is the engine actuator pressure sensor.
Parang dito yung pressure sensor niya. Ayan, oh.
So, I would like to see on my, see where we can, where you can find that sensor. If you can see inside and see my hand there, okay, that's my hand, okay, that on the top of the cylinder head. This sensor is 3-pin socket. So just wait, I will show at the next. Okay, I think it's success. I found also an old sensor. Did you see? I need to switch on. Okay. Now let's switch it on. Because before, when you switch it on, the error is still there. Now the sensor is temporary in unconnected to the cylinder head. We just only connect the socket, the harness to the sensor. See, 1, 2. See, the error is gone. So that sensor, I think it's good. Okay. I think the other sensor that they fixed before, there is a damage. Okay. We'll show you the both sensor. How? What is the difference? Okay. I'm going down again.
Yeah, hugutin mo na, dog boy. Hugutin mo na. Ayan, ako lang. I-mention ko lang doon sa aking vlogging of the vlogging. Okay na yan. Detected niya. Palagay ko, ano to eh. Ibang, ano nito. As you can see, see the part number. This is the old one we removed from cylinder head. It was showing on the monitor is damaged. And then, this is the other one. This is the other one. Did you see the number? What is the difference? This is the one is showing on the monitor is good. So the part number, it is 28248. Okay. See, we will see after refixing this old sensor. I don't have to stock a new one, so I think I have to order new one to prepare if something happen with this sensor. Okay. So we will see how the engineers run after the we fix the sensor. Now he is the mechanic. Show your face, darling. Ah, he is the mechanic who fixed the sensor. Okay. We hope this video can help somebody that facing this type of problem. Okay. It is, you know, what happened to the engine sound is like vibrating sound. It's not that what we call like triggering sound of the engine. The same as you want to put acceleration little or a vibrating foot, same like that. That's the same problem of this acceleration. We will see once they fix it. So, we will see after what is the result. Hindi makita eh, no? Because his hand is only usable for a pussy. Now they cannot put at the center. Okay. We'll see next. Once we're ready to start. Now this is the moment of truth. We're ready to start. Okay, I'm going up. Just to see. Oh, again the monitor. Once the wire or the socket is not connected well, must be this monitor will show the error of that sensor. Okay.
Okay, success. Now, I'm going to start. Okay, I warned them. Maybe they are beside of the engine, so let them away. Before you know the sound, if you can hear the sound. Before, the same like that. The same that sound. Now, it is normal. As you can see, the sound of the engine is normal. And the acceleration also, see the RPM, see, it's good. See, it's good reaction of the engine. See, it's something wrong. If there is something wrong on the engine section or engine, if there is something problem on the engine, so you, sometimes you cannot make it when you press, for example, like this. See, the sound of the engine is a good reaction. That means everything is good now. Okay, thanks everyone. Hope you like my video. We hope also. I'm hoping also that this video can help somebody that facing it this type of problem. And also, I would like to thanks all to all people who subscribe my channel. Okay, hope that everyone will be help them help you all of my video. Thanks. Please like and subscribe my channel. And have a blessed day for everyone. Thanks. Hope this video will help you all. Thanks everyone. Bye bye. This is Junhan Caterpillar. Thank you. This time, sorry, I forget to mention all the machine that came from garage. I should have to complete everything. Must be complete. The light will be in and lighting very well. Signal lights, see? Signal light is showing. So I have to go down also to show that the light is all working. And also the revolving light. This is the revolving light. Okay. As you can see, this is the revolving light. Okay. Hazard. So this is the safety procedure. That must be everything will be complete before we bring it to the site, because our safety, they were not allowed this machine to work on the site without the complete precaution. Okay.
Diba. Diba.
See, everything is complete now.
Okay na. Okay na. Nakakita ko na lumang sensor.
Now the lights all working. Okay. Also complete. Look at that. The golden light is also working. This machine is ready. Okay. Bye bye. Okay, this is our Caterpillar show. 9:58. Okay.
Huh? Oh, sige.
Is the mechanic was assisting this problem. Okay, he's a Filipino man. His name is Brian.
Yeah. Last in Jeffrey.